And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Days Gone. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into it. I think we're getting pretty close to the end here. So that's just one of those feelings. Anyways, let's get into it. So, what I would like to do in this video is I would like to come over here at nighttime and see if I can power up this facility by taking out the infestations around here. I'm going to try doing it at night. We already saw in the last couple videos of me trying to come over here and I get chased off by a horde. So I'm hoping by clearing these infestation sites that it will help. Hopefully it would encourage the horde to get the fuck out of there, but yeah, you kind of see what I'm thinking there. Anyways, let's get back into it. I just want to make sure we're all on the same page of what the hell I'm coming over here at night. We're about to find out.
That's right, I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. There's another one. Time to burn.
More bounties. Fellas, I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. make something out of this. There we go. Good night. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Finally. Jesus. smell it. It's gotta be getting close. A lot of ammo left.
Get to me now!
fuel. This is it. Should be it. Oh, yes. Okay, let's see what we got in here. murdering drifters. Oh, goddammit. No, no, no. Are you waiting to jump me? Huh?
You! Lay it into him! The reload!
Should be it. Yeah! That's gonna bring them all down on me. God damn it. Fuse blown. Thank you. feels. Yes.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, Jesus.
Alrighty, well, I hope you guys enjoyed me running around trying to avoid getting eaten by a horde here, but I finally powered up the facility, finally found the fuse. It was in the most awful of awful places, of course where a horde is sleeping. Oh boy. Anyways, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.